Hello friends, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how you can make probiotic rich soda at home from yogurt whey. If you are not sure how to make whey, you can check out my cream cheese recipe where I have shown how to make cream cheese out of homemade yogurt. And when you make cream cheese from yogurt, you get the whey naturally after straining the yogurt. This whey you can keep in the refrigerator for up to 6 months. I have kept it in the refrigerator for 3 weeks and now I'm going to use to make the soda drink. If you want to get the benefit of probiotics, make sure you are using the homemade yogurt. Or if you have used store-bought yogurt, make sure that was with live cultures. I'm going to make my soda orange flavor. That's why I'm going to use fresh orange juice. You can use store-bought, but make sure there is no preservatives in the juice. You can use your preferred juice or your preferred fruits with some herbs like cinnamon or cardamom or any other herbs you want to use. It will be absolutely fine. You can make natural soda from ginger bark also. If you are not sure how to make that, you can check out my video how to make ginger beer or ginger soda or how to make ginger bark. Now take a sterilized jar and I'm going to use 1.5 spoon sugar, which is around 15 grams. And then I will be using fresh 200 ml orange juice, 200 ml filtered water and 100 ml yogurt whey. You can make bigger batch. I'm just making 500 ml. So after adding the orange juice, I'm adding water now. As I said earlier, this whey was in refrigerator for 3 weeks, but this is still active. It doesn't get spoiled so fast. And now I'm going to use in the soda. You can make a bigger batch of yogurt whey and keep in the refrigerator and take out to make soda whenever you want to make it. Now I'm going to put back the cap tightly. You can use the flip-top bottle or a narrow mouth bottle with airlock system. But I'm just using normal bottle to show that you really don't need a flip-top bottle to make homemade soda. Just check everything nicely and put it in the room temperature for 2 to 3 days. I kept the bottle in room temperature for 3 days. And I burped once a day and then I have kept it in the refrigerator for one more day. So today is the 5th day. I have taken out the bottle 10 minutes before opening and now you can see so nice bubbles inside. It's like, you know, those Coke and Pepsi Sprite kind of soft drink. But this is really healthy and tasty, and this is my favorite. Look at the glass. So much carbonation, so much bubbles created naturally without adding any artificial soda. Isn't it amazing? Just adding few mint leaves and a slice of fresh lemon for garnishing purpose. If I take a spoon and stir vigorously, you will have an idea how much carbonation it has formed inside. Normal cold drinks like Coke, Pepsi having 11% sugar almost, whereas I have taken only 3% sugar beside the sweetness from the fruit. So this is much more healthy. So you should get rid of those commercial soda like Coke, Pepsi, and make your own probiotic rich soda at home. So our natural orange whey soda is ready. You can make a bigger batch and keep in the fridge for as long as 1 to 2 months. If you have liked this video, comment below and give me a thumbs up. Press the subscribe button if you haven't, and I will see you again with lots of other fermented food and drinks recipes. Stay happy and healthy.